Hey beauties, today I'm going to be doing a Innisfree haul. All the products that I will be showing is for my personal use. I have researched a lot about them before purchasing. So without further ado, let's get started. The first product that I have is Innisfree Green Tea Balancing Lotion X. So the outer packaging is pretty and resembles the theme. Everything is mentioned on the packaging itself. It retails for 1200 rupees for just 160 ml. It contains Jeju Fresh Green Tea and it is meant for combination to oily skin. Guys, every skin type needs moisturizer, but if you are searching for any lightweight moisturizer for summers, then this is the one. I have used it twice. It has fresh and mild fragrance and the consistency is kind of watery and thick. It leaves non-sticky effect on skin. It will be too soon to talk about its benefits and effects on my skin. I will make a separate review video after using it. Next, I have this Innisfree Apple Cider Deep Cleansing Foam Face Wash. It doesn't come with any outer packaging. It has soft and creamy texture. And I have used it once and I am telling you it's amazing. So it sucks out all the impurities and dirt in one go and my skin felt really refreshed. I will recommend it to oily skin people and it is a highly recommended product from my side. And if you really want something else that is more intense than this, then try out Innisfree Jeju Volcanic Pore Cleansing Foam Face Wash. That one is also good. So the next I have is this Innisfree Camilla Essential Hair Oil Serum. I love the outer packaging as well as the inner one. The packaging is simple and attractive. The serum is formulated from both fermented and camilla oil from Jeju Island. It claims to provide a healthy shine to damaged hair. My hair ends are rough and dry, so I have ordered one for myself. I will let you know everything after using it thoroughly. It comes with a pump. You just need to pump out 2-3 times and apply all over your hair after shampooing and concentrating on the ends of the hair. It is really a beautiful product and the fragrance is mind-blowing and it retails for rupees 900 for 100 ml. Next, I have this Innisfree Super Volcanic Pore Clay Mask 2X. It retails for rupees 1100 for 100 ml. So this Innisfree Super Volcanic Pore Clay Mask comes in two variants and this one is the powerful one, especially for oily to combination skin types. This is a 10-in-1 clay mask and formulated with Jeju Volcanic Cluster Spear. It tightens pores and controls sebum production while gently exfoliating to remove blackheads. It claims to give a softer, brighter and firmer looking skin and I have received it yesterday so I haven't tried it yet but will surely give a feedback after trying it out. Next I got some samples of Innisfree Jeju Orchid Skincare Collection and this kit especially meant for extremely dry skin or dry skin people. So this contains orchid cream, orchid skin and sleeping mask. So let's talk about this orchid cream. It is formulated with Jeju Island orchids and it is an anti-aging cream and it makes the skin glowing and radiant. Next I have this orchid skin. So basically it's a toner that firms the skin and fades the appearance of wrinkles and enhances skin tones and texture. This is the sleeping mask and what you have to do is leave on this mask overnight and it provides deep hydration and firmness to the skin and the texture of this mask is usually thick than other creams. Here I have added the comparison between the bigger bottles and the smaller ones and as you can see how cute and tiny these bottles are. It is not meant for my skin type so I will use it in winters. So this is how the entire range of products look and this is all for today's video. If you like this video then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and share it as much as you can. Thank you so much and stay safe.